factor completely, a cube times b cube minus 27. If we see it's both looks perfect cube, so you can write a b all to the third minus 3 to the third. Now if you see it's look a special case of a cube minus b cube form, we know a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b times a square plus a b plus b square. If we suppose a b as a and 3 as b, then you can write a b minus 3 times a square times b square plus 3ab plus 9, and this is our final complete factor.